Now what's up?
Guys, help me! You don't get to say
help. Oh, not again.
No, stop it! Never!
Boys, you need to stop fighting!
Tell Robert that he's the one who distracted me from the giraffe's routine, yes! Because I finally started my fight with Finn for no reason.
What? Out!
Stop this at once!
I want to be Finn's fault!
I don't care whose fault it is. You need to leave Finn alone and stop fighting.
No, nobody stops my fun.
I'm sorry, Finn. Apology accepted, Robert. Listen, learn. Hey guys!
Oh hi!
You guys are just in time.
To witness a very special surprise. Break it in! Right, Chris?
Hit it, Fred. You betcha.
Ta-da! Wow! Pretty neat, huh? Yeah! It's like funding of food and drinks at the grocery store. That it makes good. Better than that. This is the finding food and drinks. It seems like a greatest plan of the life. It was the 16th of September. It's only 2 months before Thanksgiving. This year, we're planning something even better. What's that? We're gonna have, get this, a very own road trip party.
Oh wow, I like the sound of that.
So do I, but we're also gonna have some fun for upstairs. And our new friend, Rodney the Raccoon, is moving here today.
Wow, Rodney the Raccoon. I haven't seen him.
You guys might be so surprised when you get to know him.
Yeah, we sure will.
Looks like Shanta and Lucy were here with the grocery food.
Come on, let's help them carry it.
Whoa.
You got it, Fred. We follow you guys.